Would Mrs. Indira Gandhi or Mr. Rajiv Gandhi ever have gone to a congregation where a slogan was read, Bharat ke tukde tukde? Certainly not. But the degeneration of ideology because of personal grievances or personal ambitions compelled the Congress party leadership to do so. And today, there are many who are changing this discourse, and people like me and those who ideologically stand on a similar footing have no hesitation in accepting that the responsibility of keeping this country together belongs to us, because the alternative discourse may not find much support in the public. These people don't win elections, but they raise a powerful voice. And if you see the impact of that voice, the word sanskar is today a ridiculed word. In Indian society, we used it ki wo bahut achhe sanskar wala hai. It was about the value system. So the alternative discourse said to make it an object of ridicule. The alternative discourse is that nationalism is right-wing and insurgency, using violence as an instrument of overthrow, is activism. So when their sympathizers are arrested, it's human rights activists who are arrested. And those who stand for keeping the country together are nationalists and therefore right-wing.